We're here filming with Bully Badass TV, and we've got a lot of Mo Money offspring to show you today. You've seen Mo Money, you've seen our facility, and now it's time for you to see what Mo Money's been producing. So today we've got for you, we've got Too Fat. He's off of Mo Money and Sweet Money. Sweet Money's a direct Mo Money and Misfit daughter. She is just exceptional, one of Mo's best productions. And together they produce Too Fat, who is a Mo Money's son. He's just phenomenal, looks just like his dad in every way. Exact color, bone, structure, everything about him. He's just a clone at that age, everything about him except he's an improved version. We also have here today, we have Too Fat's mom that I just told y'all about. We have Sweet Money. She's off of Mo Money, bred to Misfit. She's about 2 years old now. She's phenomenal. She's just coming off of breeding, so she's not completely tightened up, but she's just an exact, she's what a true bully she-male is. We also have Mini Money here for you today, and her name just says it all. She's Mini Money. She's a female, which a lot of people have a hard time believing because she looks so much like her dad, but she is, she's Mo's daughter made over. She's his Mini-Me. She's just exactly like him. She's his color, his everything about him she has in a small scale version. She's off Mo Money and Miss Bouncy, and she's about 2.5 years old now, and she's been producing her look just even better. We also have a special treat for you today. We have baby Lisa here, who's a Mo Money granddaughter. She is the smallest pocket pit American bully in the world. She is about 8 months old, 9 months old now. I have to look at her paperwork to be exact, but she is probably about 9.5, maybe 10 inches tall. I don't want to say too low because we haven't got an exact measurement, but we got a Gatorade bottle there for you to look at beside of her, and she is not any taller than that. And you know, people will say, oh, she's not that short, she's not that short. You have to take it in real life to see how truly short she is, but she is beyond what a pocket pit is. She could stand, we have all pocket pits on our yard, and she literally walks under those dogs every day and steals things from them, steals treats from them. She's tiny, but she's still a freak. She's got her wide chest, her lot of bone, lot of girth. She's exceptional. She's not just a little dog. She's a little dog with a lot of bone and a lot of substance too.
That's what money produces. Naturally, the female has a ton to do with it. But given a chance, which means if his blood is matched up with a female even close, then he's going to give you a dog under 15 inches tall, 80 plus pounds, with a 24 inch or more head. And they just move well. They're so short and wide with so much girth. And the dog Cody just showed you is Too Fat. And I mean, he's 7 months old right now. He's right at 70 pounds, about 13 inches tall. His head's already over 22 inches. We owe our kennel to Mo Money. That's it, plain and simple. Without Mo Money, we wouldn't be here. He makes us look good, because anything we take him to, he just rocks. I want to say one more time, thank you to Bully Badass TV. We are so happy you've chosen our boy to be a mascot. We think social media is the way of the future, and we just are excited to death to have Mo Money as a mascot. And the three dogs as also mascots with them are unbelievable as well. So thanks a lot, and God bless.